Back with another video. It's me, Mario.
Me, Savannah.
And we got Lil TJ's Destiny with album. It's finally here, his second ever album. We're about to just hop right into it. The first song, though, Born to Be Great. We're about to see what's up with this. How many likes you want? Born to Be
Let's
Great.
Give this
Lil TJ,
dog. 50 likes. Yeah, nick the like button.
50. Nick it.
My arm kind of weak.
Oh, yeah,
we got the COVID.
The COVID vaccine, so you know. Now, that was whack. Go get it, dog. For Lil TJ, go harder than that. All right, man. That's good enough, though. That shit kind of stink. Hey, well, y'all like the video, dog. 150. Born to Be Great. First song, but hop right into it. Follow Instagram and Twitter. Hey, we doing it one song per video. We ain't doing it all in one video, so I'm gonna see if y'all mess with that. We about to hop into this video, though. I'm talking too much. And we have to pull the lyrics up, because you know, I can't just sit here and look at the album cover. Y'all know me, though. We can't just do that shit.
Now they know what the hell he's saying instead of guessing.
So we gotta hop out into the lyrics. Let's get it.
Sometimes I feel like niggas you love the most be the one that ran you down. Just speaking from experiences I'd have been around. I remember shit was smooth, we was dreaming Calvin gowns. Older niggas preach to us the shit that we see now. So your friend gon' die, so your friend gon' live. So I'm gon' go to jail for all the shit they did. That be it, they solid, that be it, they straight. I was always solid, solid on the way.
Nobody
said
it's taking 20 with your turn. Studying my position, really had to sit and learn. Fill up all my money, better pay me like Big Worm. Still, I'm cleaning money like a nigga free to germs. Dripping on the fire, you can never call me squirm. It's Louis V on me, cost me like nothing I could burn. Life is so funny, like every day I see a turn.
Hey, this whole album, y'all just gonna see me chill, bro. I'm trying to just listen to Lil TJ. He finally dropped hella songs at once. Like, when the fuck are we gonna finally get?
Dude, I mean, obviously, how long we waited for this, honestly? Like, this is barely his second album.
That's what I'm trying to say.
There's people dropping albums, like, all the fucking time.
Hey, this is like a long awaited album right here from Lil TJ. Well, to me. So, I mean, I'm trying to just chill back, listen, and see what the fuck he actually talking about. We got hella Lil TJ songs, so y'all stay tuned, too. But this is only the first one, dog. Let's keep going. Chilling. Chill little vibe so far, you know. They trying to sing and shit. Like transitioning into each other so well and perfect
so
and shit.
Perfect.
I don't know, bro. Lil TJ, y'all already know the song's name Born to Be Great, bro. Y'all think this shit great or not, bro? Obviously, it's only the first song. Hopefully, this ain't the best one because we got high expectations for this album right here. And it's Lil TJ, so why wouldn't you have high expectations? So, hopefully, it gets more fire than this. Let's see what's up, though. Let's keep going. Born to Be Great, dog.
Do all types of shit. To my mama always told me this the only life you get. Having fun, going dumb, cause we started off with none. I swear we were trying to catch up, I've been put 200 bucks. Shine and run, are you dumb? It's a beam on every gun. Witnesses is dying, man, I seen them when we come. I done seen a lot of niggas fall. Seen a lot of niggas change, niggas old. Growing up, I'm getting old. Start saying go. Trying to make more money on my business in the show. And everybody gonna hate, I'm great, I know. Everybody can hate, I'm great, I know. And I'm just getting one.
It's catchy.
I mean,
kind of repetitive, but not really. And it's like a repetitive good way. Like, you know, it's a catchy song. That's basically what the fucking catchy song is, dog. Fucking repetitive shit that gets you saying it over and over.
It should come up from here, guys. Like, these songs.
Born to Be Great, bro. Y'all little TJ fans out here, y'all, I know y'all been hyping this shit up. I've been waiting. So, I mean, Born to Be Great. We got high expectations for this. Rated 1 to 10. The first song, Born to Be Great. What you giving
half.
It? 8.5. Y'all done in the comment section right now. Wait, how y'all feeling about this one right here? I want to give it a 8.5. I feel like you hit it right there. It's an 8.5 right there. It's not a banger. It's a banger. Lil TJ, you know, it's Lil TJ, bro. It has to be a banger. You can listen to it over and over. But again, it's not like the fucking back-to-back banger that I'm hoping for on this album. But the song stopped in the background. So, I mean, it's kind of just quiet now. You hear my car and shit, you know. Let's listen to it a little bit longer. Hey, but that was Born to Be Great, dog. Follow Instagram and Twitter.
And the second channel down below.
We got hella more Lil TJ songs, so y'all stay tuned to the channel. If y'all want more album reactions, well, album songs that are on this album, y'all click the channel, dog. We about to dip into those right now, though. So, deuces.